Hi, welcome to Arlo Labs. I'm Bridget, and I'm going to show you how to quickly set up and mount your Arlo video doorbell. First up, you'll want to start by fully charging your new video doorbell. To do that, remove the mounting plate on the back side using this little release pin included in the box. Now, go ahead and plug in. You'll see the LED on the front turn solid blue when your doorbell is fully charged. This will take some time, so feel free to pause this video and come back. Once your video doorbell is charged, the next thing you'll want to do is download the Arlo Secure app from the App Store and create your account. If you already have the app, make sure you update to the latest version. Now, make sure your phone's Bluetooth is enabled and then open the Arlo Secure app. Select Devices. Tap the plus icon in the upper right and then select Doorbells and Chimes. Then choose Video Doorbell Second Generation. Okay, it's time to pair your phone with your doorbell. Use the release pin again to press and hold the pairing button for about 3 seconds on the back of the doorbell to begin Bluetooth pairing. The LED will flash blue when it's in pairing mode, and the Arlo Secure app will detect your video doorbell automatically. Now follow the prompts to connect to your 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. Once you're connected, go ahead and name your doorbell and let Arlo check for any firmware updates. This may take a few minutes. Feel free to pause this video again while you update. Now that you're up to date, it's time to decide if you want to power the doorbell with your existing doorbell's wiring to keep your battery charged, or go wire-free. Either way, you'll want to have a drill, a 6mm drill bit, and a Phillips head screwdriver handy for the install. If you're doing a wired install, the first and most important step is to shut off the power for the doorbell at the circuit breaker. Now you can go ahead and safely remove your old doorbell. To ensure that the wires don't slip back into the wall, it's a good idea to tape them in place. Now ensure you have a clear vantage point and a strong Wi-Fi signal as you position your doorbell. You can double-check your Wi-Fi signal strength here. Once you've found the right spot, use the mounting plate and a pencil to mark pilot holes. What's incredible about your video doorbell is it offers full head-to-toe visibility. For the best results, you're going to want to mount your doorbell about 48 inches or 1.2 meters from the ground. If your view isn't quite right, try the angled mounting plate to change your doorbell's view in either direction. Now, drill your holes and securely anchor the mounting plate to the wall. If you're using a wired connection, secure a wire to each terminal screw now, and don't be afraid of doing it wrong. You can attach either wire to either screw. Now, attach your doorbell to the mounting plate. Ensure that the bottom of the doorbell is in place first, then press the top in until it clicks into place. Finally, if you're using a wired connection, go ahead and flip the breaker back on. Now, let's test it out. If you've hooked everything up correctly, you should hear a chime once you press the doorbell. At Arlo, privacy is everything to us. Our privacy pledge ensures that your personal data, information, and videos are in your control. Congratulations, your setup is complete. Thanks for watching. Now you're ready to protect your everything. Bye.